The game became a classic contest, Llanelli's power against Neath's cutting edge. Dave Tiueti showed the best way to go past Finau is around him. Then Barry Williams created space out wide for Lee Jarvis. And the shaven-headed and silver-booted one showed enough pace to go around Martin Madden and then had the presence of mind to make his own kick far easier.
I'm five.